Friends, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 700 Maths Chapter 9, Exercise 9.1, second question. Write four more rational numbers in each of the following quadrants. They given four quadrants, we are going to find answer. And if you observe this pattern, you can understand that first number minus 3 by 5 multiply by 2 by 2 minus 6 by 10. Multiply 3 by 3 minus 9 by 15. Multiply 4 by 4 minus 12 by 20. So they found equivalent fraction for these three patterns. So next 4 we are going to find it. Now 3 by 5 into up to 4 they have written. So next number we are going to write it 5 by 5 is equal to 3 5s are 15 divided by, and this is minus 3 by 5, so minus 15 will come here. Next 5 5s are 25, and next minus 3 by 5 into 5 by 5 we already written, so next number 6 by 6 is equal to 6 3s are 18, minus into plus equal to minus, divide by 6 5s are 30. Next minus 3 by 5 into 7 by 7 is equal to 7 3s are 21, minus into plus equal to minus, divide by 7 5s are 35. Next minus 3 by 5 into 8 by 8 is equal to 8 3s are 24, plus into minus equal to minus, divide by 8 5s are 40. So therefore required answer is minus 15 by 25 comma minus 18 by 30 comma minus 21 by 35 comma minus 24 divided by 40. Next we are going to solve second question. Here the same model, this is 2 by 2, this is 3 by 3. Next we are going to find it from 4 by 4. So minus 1 by 4 into 4 by 4 is equal to 1 into 4 equal to 4, minus 1 into plus, minus into plus equal to minus, divide by 4 4s are 16. Next minus 1 by 4 into 5 by 5 is equal to minus 5, divide by 4 5s are 20. Next minus 1 by 4 into 6 by 6 is equal to 1 into 6 equal to 6, so minus, divide by 6 4s are 24 comma. Next minus 1 by 4 into, already 6 by 6 completed, next 7 by 7 is equal to 1 into 7 equal to 7, minus into plus equal to minus, divide by 4 7s are 28. Therefore required answer is minus 4 by 16, minus 5 by 20, minus 6 by 24, and last number minus 7 by 28. Next third question, minus 1 by 6 comma 2 by minus 12 comma 3 by minus 18 comma 4 by minus 24. There is a small difference between first two sums and next two sums. First two sums they multiply and divide by only the positive number, and here they have multiply and divide by the negative number. So only minus 1 into minus 2 we are getting plus 2, 6 into minus 2 we are getting minus 12. So this is 2 by minus 2 by minus 2, minus 3 by minus 3, minus 4 by minus 4. Now we are going to solve, start from minus 5. So minus 1 by 6 into minus 5 divided by minus 5 is equal to minus into minus plus 5 divided by 6 5s are 30, and this is minus 30. Next minus 1 by 6 into minus 6 divided by minus 6 equal to minus into minus plus 6 divided by 6 6 are 36, plus into minus equal to minus. Next minus 1 by 6 into -7 by -7 is equal to minus into minus plus 1 into 7 equal to 7. So plus 7 divided by 6 sevens are 42 plus into minus equal to minus. Next minus 1 by 6 into minus 8 divided by minus 8 is equal to 180 is 8 minus into minus plus divided by 6 8s are 48 plus into minus equal to minus. Therefore, required answer is 5 divided by minus 30, comma 6 by minus 36, comma 7 divided by minus 42, comma 8 divided by minus 48. So required answer is this answer. Next, the fourth question. Here also same model. Here they multiply and divide by a negative number. Minus 1 by minus 1, minus 2 by minus 2, minus 3 by minus 3. Next number from minus 4 we are going to find it. Minus 2 by 3 into minus 4 by minus 4 is equal to 2 4s are 8 minus into minus plus divide by 4 3s are 12 plus into minus equal to minus. Next minus 2 divided by 3 into minus 4 by 4 is there, so now minus 5 by minus 5 is equal to 2 5s are 10 minus into minus plus divide by 3 5s are 15 plus into minus equal to minus. Next one, minus 2 by 3 into minus 6 by minus 6 is equal to 6 2s are 12 minus into minus plus divide by 3 6 are 18 plus into minus equal to minus. Next sum, minus 2 by 3 into minus 7 by minus 7 is equal to 2 7s are 14 minus into minus plus divide by 3 7s are 21 plus into minus equal to minus. Now therefore required answer is 8 by minus 12, 10 by minus 15, 12 by minus 18, 14 by minus 21. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.